Hello, Tappy. Welcome to the stream, bud. Yeah, I'm doing fine. How are you doing? It's not bad, just been accepted into Viva Trucking, so I'm quite happy. Doing my first run ever with the company. Yeah, the VTC, Virtual Trucking Company. No, I haven't got pro mods yet, because I was informed you need to have all of the map DLCs to use pro mods, and I'm missing two at the minute, so I'll wait until I've got the money to pay for the two missing DLCs, then I'll probably get pro mods. Do the same and hopefully they get reduced, but we'll wait and see. If not, I'll have to wait until payday or I hit my donation goal. Currently heading to Olsken in Poland with some smoked eel. Yeah, if you've got none of the DLCs, I think I'm on the side of the map where it's all DLC at the minute. it's definitely worth getting the DLCs when you can afford it, because it just opens up so much of the map. Yeah, a lot of the cheaper ones, the like £2.50 things, they're skin DLCs, which aren't really necessary. Basically, all they do is, you might see a truck that says, tells you to download the DLC or buy the DLC. The more important ones are the maps. They're the most important DLCs, because it opens up so much more for you. At the minute, the two I'm missing are like £13.50 a shot. If I was to add all of the DLCs I'm missing, it's going to cost us £170 in AMP and that for DLCs. Yeah, Black Friday, they'll probably do some sort of sales, just hope we're lucky enough to have the DLCs with this game in there. But The reason for that is with Viva you've got to log your jobs in 10 kilometres an hour, so I've had a set of that, so I know how far the distance is. The Globetrotter, the big boy. Tomorrow I get some major framed off for some reason. Yeah, I think that's the full name of this one, F-16, not 100% sure. Something like that, it's F-something. I used to stream a lot a couple of years back, hence how I got affiliate, but then I stopped because I stopped gaming for a bit. But I built myself a new PC, got me a new PC, and I've just really started streaming again. PC died, so I had to save up again, new one. there was 2 minutes, but I just got to try and fix this goddamn fucking lag spikes. think I'm getting some weird lag spikes and I can't fix it, so I'm going to have to end the stream. I will be back tomorrow and hope to have it fixed. Thanks for watching and